every time I throw this ball, 100 different things can happen in a game. He might swing and miss. He might hit it. The point is, you never know. You try to anticipate. Set a strategy for all the possibilities as best you can. But in the end, it comes down to throwing one pitch after another and seeing what happens. With each new consequence, the game begins to take shape.
And you have no idea what that shape is until it is completed.
That's right. In fact, the game wouldn't be worth playing if we knew what was going to happen.
You value your ignorance of what is to come?
That may be the most important thing to understand about humans. It is the unknown that defines our existence. We are constantly searching, not just for answers to our questions, but for new questions. We are explorers. We explore our lives, day by day. And we explore the galaxy, trying to expand the boundaries of our knowledge. And that is why I am here. Not to conquer you with weapons or with ideas, but to coexist and learn.